I would like to start off by taking this time to congratulate the Gateway Success Center and Lawton Virtual Academy graduating seniors of 2020.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
As you know, this achievement would not be possible without the hard work from these seniors, along with the support of their parents, guardians, their families, their friends, the Gateway student body, the Board of Education, the Shoemaker administrative staff, the high school principals and their staffs, and the amazing faculty teams of Gateway Success Center and the Lawton Virtual Academy. Thank you all. I want to express my appreciation for all the support that the Lawton Public School Board of Education provides both the Gateway Success Center and the Lawton Virtual Academy programs. Thank you, Ms. Carla Clodfelter, Ms. Patty Nyworth, Ms. Mary Bradley, Ms. Kelly Edwards, Mr. Zeldin Rice, and Fort Sill Representative Colonel Don King. In addition, I would like to thank the current Lawton Public School administration for all of their support throughout the year. Thank you, Mr. Tom Thomas, Dr. Ken Baden, Mr. Rick Owens, Ms. Teresa Jackson. I also need to express my appreciation for incoming district administrators who have already provided support and encouragement for the programs that these seniors represent. Thank you, Mr. Kevin Heim and Dr. Jason James. There are many other district level administrators who have worked tirelessly to provide support to these graduating seniors. Thank you all. The successful completion of the educational process would not be possible without the collaborative effort of the three high school head principals and their staffs. Thank you, Ms. Lisa Martinez, Eisenhower High School, Ms. Charlotte Oates, Lawton High School, Dr. Laura Pacino, MacArthur High School. I was blessed this year with the addition of an assistant principal. Without all of her effort and hard work, we would not have seen the level of success that we have been experiencing this year with the new Lawton Virtual Academy. Thank you, Ms. Jennifer Mason. Next, I would like to recognize the best faculty and staff I could ask for. The Gateway Success Center team includes Ms. Diana Birch, Mr. Frankie Cable, Mr. Herbert Belter, Mr. Nathan Gallimore, Ms. Marcella Hamilton, Ms. Susan Jeffries, Ms. Carmen Capetta, Ms. Tamara Lopez, Ms. Misty Mason, Ms. Sheila McVicker, Mr. Kevin Mintel, Ms. Margaret Purdy, Ms. Sue Safa, Ms. Lori Siltman, and Ms. Terry Spangler. The Lawton Virtual Academy team includes Ms. Michelle Churchwell, Mr. Nathan Gallimore, Ms. Carmen Capetta, Mr. Danny Swanson, and Ms. Esmeralda Ibanez. I want to publicly express my appreciation to each team member for taking on the challenge of working in these vital programs. They are the key component to any success that these programs experience. Without the dedication and hard work of these team members, none of this would be possible. I'm excited for the opportunity to continue to work with all the team members as they strive to continually improve both programs so that the students who choose to enroll in either one can experience programs second to none. A special thank you to Jordan Gullison for being willing to contribute to this virtual graduation celebration with a presentation of a poem that she wrote. I appreciate her words of encouragement to us all. Both the Gateway Success Center and the Lawton Virtual Academy programs provide students a unique opportunity to experience a customizable, non-traditional educational experience in order to achieve their individual educational goals. We are here today to celebrate the seniors of these two programs who have met all the requirements to be considered a graduate of their respective homeschools, which is either Eisenhower High School, Lawton High School, or MacArthur High School. This particular virtual presentation is an informal celebration that is designed to recognize each senior who has completed either the Gateway Success Center or the Lawton Virtual Academy program, as each senior student has the option of participating in the respective homeschool formal graduation ceremonies. I want to publicly express my appreciation to each of the seniors who chose to be part of either the Gateway Success Center or the Lawton Virtual Academy programs. Without your willingness to take on the challenge of being responsible for your own education and buying into the personalized learning mindset, we would not be celebrating your accomplishments today. I want to also thank each one of you for being diligent and contributing and making either the Gateway Success Center or the Lawton Virtual Academy programs successful. I would like to commend all the students of both programs who have stepped up and continue to work even though we are in an unprecedented time. One key of the success of our program is the individual attention we give to every student, and this was interrupted by the current situation we all find ourselves in. Without the flexibility and willingness to overcome adversity by both the students and the staff, we would not have had the success we are currently experiencing. As of today, we have a total of 30 graduating seniors from both programs, with the possibility of more of those other seniors if they can get their needed courses completed. The Lawton Virtual Academy, which was launched this school year, the pilot year, had a space for 30 students. To date, we have 16 graduates who participated in the Lawton Virtual Academy. Gateway Success Center had 21 graduates, as some students take part in portions of both programs. Before all public schools were mandated by the State Board of Education to go totally to distance learning, the students at Gateway Success Center were on pace to meet the goal of completing over 800 semester credits. But even in these difficult circumstances, it looks like they will surpass the goal as a result of the dedication of all the stakeholders involved. Finally, one of the ideas that we try to instill in students who take part in our programs is to be an overcomer. I am inspired by the seniors' both programs, and I believe they have displayed exactly what it means to be an overcomer. An overcomer is defined as to get the better of in a struggle to conquer. Many of you seniors have had to overcome a variety of obstacles in order to get to the point of being a high school graduate. You may have struggled, but you have continued to work and you have conquered. You should be very proud of what you have accomplished, and I hope you realize that you have provided yourself an opportunity to do better in your future. My challenge to you as you move forward to a new chapter of your life is to take the same tenacity you used to reach this goal and simply work to be better every day. Continue to conquer whatever obstacles that comes your way and be an overcomer throughout the rest of your life. Finally, I want to again thank you for choosing to be part of either the Gateway Success Center or the Lawton Virtual Academy programs. Next, Jordan Golson will present the poem she wrote. After that, Ms. Jennifer Mason will present the graduating seniors that took part in the Lawton Virtual Academy. And then the Gateway Success Center mentor teachers will take turns and present each of the Gateway Success Center graduating seniors that they mentored.
Class of 2020, we finally did it. Doesn't it feel amazing to know that you have overcame obstacles from the beginning of your freshman year to the end of your senior year? Procrastination was something that I always dealt with during my high school experience. Whether it was putting off an assignment, waiting to study for a test I had that Friday, or a project that was due in 2 weeks. When I always got assignments or projects, I would always look at the time frame that I was given by the teacher, and I would think, should we do it now? Nah, we got plenty of time until the turn-in date. It was always something that would happen to me during all 4 years of my high school journey. Regarding this procrastination issue, I have written a poem called Procrastination, and I have decided to share it with all of you because I know, without a doubt, we can all relate to it. Procrastination, after a while, you become best friends with it. A conflict of two voices, one a relentless achiever, the other a procrastinating dreamer. One pushes me to get things done, while the other likes to wait and choose to defer things. One allows me to achieve my dreams, the other holds me back. Do next week. I'll start the day before. We should start right now. The sooner the better. But I want to hang out with our friends this weekend. But we should study this weekend. Back and forth, they will bicker. Two opposite sides of the coin. I'll look back on this moment and smile because I did it. Today is the day. Class of 2020, we are graduating, and I think back to the days when I procrastinated and I thought about the what ifs. What if I continued to blow up my schoolwork? What if I got too lazy to the point where I didn't want to get up and go to school? My grandparents would probably kill me. I'm so glad I had my grandparents in my corner along with my mom when I was going through those days. They gave me the motivation to do my best and get through it when I had to buckle down and do what I needed to do because I decided to procrastinate. It wasn't easy, but I think about it, I realize that it's normal. Everyone goes through it and it will come and go. You just need the right people to motivate you and you'll achieve it. Now, as I end one chapter and start another, I look back on my journey and realize it wasn't easy. Now it's time for me to have new experiences, make new mistakes, and learn from them throughout my journey, because I know it won't be a walk in the park for me, but I love a good challenge. Like Stephen King once said, amateurs sit and wait for inspiration. The rest of us just get up and go to work.
Tyler Brewington. Perseverance, drive, and mindset are qualities which help to make anyone successful. Tyler, you embodied self-motivation to reach your goals. We are so proud to call you the first graduate of Lawton Virtual Academy. We know you will do well in your military career. Jasmine Love. Always willing to work, dedicated, and going above and beyond helped you graduate on your terms. Keep working hard and you will reach your goals. We are so proud of you. Yvonne Paul, virtual settings are made for students just like you. You were always on pace, taking extra classes for enrichment and never missing an appointment. I know this senior year didn't turn out like you had hoped, but we are so proud of you at LVA and the college life will be a perfect fit for you. Congratulations. Haley Cordero, hardworking and resilient. You work just as hard at your job as you did in school. Keep that work ethic and you will go far in life. You are a smart, gifted, kind young woman. We are proud of you. Victor Martinez. So very proud of you for finishing high school. You worked a full-time job and did what you set out to do at the beginning of LVA, graduate. I know your mom is thrilled, as are we. Congratulations. Sadie Nograss, we are so happy you gave LVA a chance and found it to be a good fit for you. You worked hard and graduated early. Congratulations. Celeste Ray, it wasn't always easy, but you know it was worth it. Never let a lack of motivation stop you from reaching your goals. So proud of you. Isabella Van Hoos, I am so, so proud of you. You have the kindest heart and always continued on despite anything else going on in life. You have wonderful self-discipline and are such a bright young lady. Keep setting goals and you will achieve things you never imagined. Congratulations. Daniel Vieira Reyes, thank you for letting LVA be a part of your high school journey. Good luck in your future. We are proud of you. Javon Foster, congratulations on your graduation. You have great communication skills and never hesitated to reach out when you needed something. We are so proud of you. LaVon Jackson, congratulations on your hard work and graduating. We are proud of you. Holly Little, you prove that with hard work and determination, you can do what you set out to do. Congratulations. Gavin Rainbold, congratulations on your graduation. We are very proud of you. Good luck in your future endeavors.
Destiny Powers, I am so proud of you. You set a goal to graduate on time, and you met it. Good job. Congratulations. Colin Green, we are very proud of you. Congratulations on graduating. Good luck in your future.
Kakoa Tortidilos. Kakoa means warrior or someone that makes the best out of every situation. I look forward to seeing you achieve your life goals of being an officer in the Army. Congratulations.
Jacob Andrews. Jacob completed his two-year mechanic course at VOTEC and also this school year at Gateway completed 8 courses, including 4 English courses. Great job. Justine and Sarah, Jesse came to us needing to complete 3 courses. She worked some days over 8 hours and was able to complete all 3 courses in a little over 6 weeks while having flu B and pneumonia. Great job.
Dominique, You have demonstrated that the virtue of courage is required for successful growth in and out of school. Continue life's journey in seeking wisdom, and the world will enlighten you. I'm proud of you. Congratulations.
Destiny, you made it. From the moment you set your mind to graduating, your focus, determination, and belief in yourself became vital. Those lessons will play a key role for the rest of your life. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations and best wishes for the days ahead. You were made to make it.
Lamaya DeBose Porter. Lamaya was a focused and driven student, mature beyond her years. She set her goal to graduate early, and she achieved it. Quiet by nature, but such an amazing student to have in class for meaningful discussions. I'm so proud of you, Lamaya. You have a bright future ahead of you. In your favorite expression, bet. Joshua Nickel. For most of high school, he worked a full-time job while being a student. He was always respectful to teachers and students. Senioritis is a real thing. His mom lived it. I'm so proud of you, Josh, for graduating. I know your best is yet to come. Congratulations. Zachary Farmer. We were so excited to see Zach return this year to finish up his credits and graduate. Finishing what you started is such a major life lesson. We're very proud of you. Congratulations, Zach.
Matthew Morrow. Matthew, I am so proud of the academic and personal growth you have achieved over the last 2 years. Best wishes as you enter the armed forces later this year. I believe you will accomplish your goals and dreams if you carry the work ethic you developed at Gateway Success Center. Congratulations, graduate. Rachel Andrews. Rachel, I am so proud to be part of your journey to graduate. You have persevered and overcome many obstacles to get to this point. Your work ethic, concern for others, and positive attitude are to be admired. Congratulations. Kylie Wood. Kylie, I am proud of your focus and dedication to complete the requirements to graduate. Your desire to improve your scores in classes and to not settle for less than you are capable of is awesome. You will do amazing things in this life. Congratulations.
Rachel Slagle. Rachel transferred to Gateway at the beginning of the school year with one goal in mind, to graduate. She finished her classes and completed her goal. Rachel, I know you will continue to set and achieve your goals. Remember, the sky's the limit.
Joanna Jenkins, we're so proud of you. Way to always be thinking ahead. Abby Casebeer, great effort on persevering forward. And Lily Reyna, keep aiming for your goals and striving for them. You're going to do great.
Jordan Golson. Right before our very eyes, Jordan has bloomed into an amazingly dedicated student leader, consistently taking charge of class projects, in addition to being an extremely valuable role model for academics and work ethic. Students automatically follow her heartfelt lead. Keep blooming, Jordan, in your future endeavors. We are so very proud of who you have become.
Liesa Rodriguez. Liesa truly exemplifies the model student with her ever-present smile, utmost respect for teachers and students alike, and an amazing self-discipline that takes on every task at hand until successful completion. Her uncanny sense of loyalty and passion set her apart. Congrats to you, Liesa. You're on your way.
At this time, I'm pleased to present the Gateway Success Center and the Lawton Virtual Academy graduating seniors of 2020.